Hello guys, welcome back to our channel Rise On. Today we will understand the difference between megabits per second and megabytes per second and how they affect file download and upload speed. When it comes to understanding the internet, there are a lot of terms and acronyms to know. Perhaps most difficult is Mbps versus Mbps. What is the difference? It may seem small, but the capital B in the second one makes a difference. What is the difference between Mbps. The main difference between the two terms come down to bits and bytes. The first acronym Mbps with a lowercase b refers to being megabits per second, while the second Mbps with the capital B stands for megabytes per second. While both are terms related to measurement, they use differently. Megabits per second is commonly used talking about internet upload and download speeds on the rate to which information is uploaded or downloaded based on your connection is
megabits versus megabytes. Megabits per second is the unit of measurement used to indicate download and upload speed, and the megabyte per second is also unit measurement, but is used more to indicate the rate which is file is downloaded or uploaded. 1 byte equals to 8 bits. You understand? 1 byte equals to 8 bits. Because it is divided by h, and if you have 20 Mbps, then your download speed will be less. Hope you got my point.